Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name's Noelle and I do unboxings here, mostly lifestyle subscription boxes, but also some stationery, books, beauty, jewelry, and even a dash of Disney. So if you like unboxings, I hope you'll consider subscribing to my channel and hitting the notification bell. As always, if you're already subscribed, thanks again so much for being here and welcome back. Today I have my Bibliophilic Excursions box for the month of December. They have a couple of different subscription options. They have their Signature Journey, which takes you to a different country with a non-fiction book as well as a fiction book and a whole bunch of related items for $49.99 plus shipping. You can also choose to just do the fiction book or the non-fiction book, and that brings the price down to $39.99. I usually get their Ladies at Lunch box, which is just $34.99 plus shipping, which is always really fun because you get a different novel that has a female protagonist usually, and then some items that go with whatever the theme of that book is. Now, if you're interested in trying out any of their subscriptions, you can use my code, which is Noelle10, and that will save you $10. And of course, I'll leave all of that information for you in the description box below. But let's go ahead and get into this box. It did arrive in time for Christmas. I just had to delay some of my filming, but I'm still celebrating the holiday season. They did put some holiday tissue paper in here to make it a little more festive and fun. Usually it's like their branded tissue paper. So we've got a little note card, and of course it looks very holiday too because it's got my name on there, Noelle. Inside, let's go ahead and see what the note says. It's just a beautiful thank you card, and it says, "Ho, ho, hello. Thanks for taking this excursion with us this month. We've curated a Ladies at Lunch adventure all about the smell of Christmas. Surround yourself with holiday aromas and unwrap the warm seasonal story of Jingle All the Way, Seasons Readings, the team at Bibliophilic Excursions." So I'm totally fine with letting a little bit of holiday cheer slip into the new year. I think it's actually a very positive thing. So let's go ahead and take a look. I can already smell some of those Christmas aromas coming from the box, and I'm pretty excited about it. So first thing we're seeing is some tea bags from Piper and the Leaf. It's a rooibos blend. It's caffeine free, and the scent or the flavor is Mistletoe Grove. It's 5 pyramid tea bags. It says a pomander parade in a blend of spiced citrus. I think that's what it says. I can't totally see because it is printed on this fabric bag, but that's kind of cool. It says straight from the farm, forest, and briar patch. So that's kind of cool. I've never seen this tea brand. Let me see if I can pull it out. And you guys know I have an abundance of tea, so often this is something that I tuck into the giveaway boxes that I send off to you guys or to friends and family. But this is really pretty. These are nice little sachets in their own little bag. So cute presentation for sure. And I'm sure that it's also going to smell really nice. I usually like my tea with a little bit of caffeine in it though, because it's often like a coffee replacement for me if I'm drinking tea. All right, what else have we got? Ooh, we've got some soap. It's a triple milled soap in the scent of honey and spice by Addison and Gates. But look how cute the packaging is, you guys. And I think you can kind of see this is actually a little like card that's attached to the front of the soap. So you could definitely save this and make him into like a little ornament or a little gift tag or something. So cute, and really like a good size soap as well, so that's really cool. Let's see what else. We've got some more stuff, some more like Bath and Body. They put one thing in a Ziploc bag, which I think is great. Good thinking, just because the shipping has been a little rough, I feel like, in all of the rush to get all these packages to our homes on time or just a little bit late. There's definitely been some packages that have arrived a little bit jostled. So this is, it says, Scentful Snow Place Like Home Hand Sanitizer. Awesome. So definitely great for the holiday season. Love that color and those reindeer on there. And I love having a nice gel hand sanitizer around the house. It's great. Sometimes it's nice to switch it up, and or you just have that as an option instead of like the hand soap, especially if you're like kind of on the run, you need to be like really quick about it. I think this is a great thing to have out in your home or like right by the door, so that when you first get home, you can just sanitize quickly before you go about everything else as you sort of defrost and kind of get in your comfy clothes. We have got, of course, I figured with a like aroma heavy or fragrance a themed box, we had to have a candle, and we do, and it's in the scent of Dickens, which I think is pretty great, which is palm, balsam, and cardamom. So it's a really pretty black tin, and you guys know that in terms of like wintry holiday scents, I do really like things that smell like the forest. So I think that's gonna fit the bill. This is by Flypaper, so it even has like a book as their logo, so it definitely goes with the book box theme. It's, wow, it says 6 ounces and up to 40 hours, so this is a great smelling candle. It's exactly what I was talking about, that nice fresh kind of piney scent. Super into it, definitely holding on to this one. And again, I think candles are such a great thing that the book subscriptions tuck in, because I feel like it does really create that atmosphere where you can like cozy up and start to read your book, and it's just a really nice accent, I think. So let's see what our book is. So we actually got a hardcover this time. Usually it's a paperback, but this is kind of fun. We also get like a fun little bookmark from them all the time. So this is from New York Times bestselling author Debbie Macomber. So it's Jingle All the Way, a new Christmas novel, and it's got like a little sleigh with a little dog. That's pretty cute. Let's see what it says. It sounds like it's going to be like a sweet little novel. So it says that because it's a hardback, the retail value on this is $20. They probably got it for a little bit less than that, but I do appreciate a nice hardcover book, because then I do feel like it's also very re-giftable. So it says, love can transform even the best laid plans in this heartfelt Christmas novel from the number one New York Times bestselling author, Debbie Macomber. So it says, trapped in the middle of five siblings, Everly Lancaster always had big dreams. Now a top real estate executive, Everly finds that her work is her life, leaving no space for anything or anyone else. Sensing her stress, Everly's boss insists she take December off. At first, a month away seems crazy. How will the company survive without her? But Everly's mother convinces her otherwise. She deserves a vacation. Plus, when she returns, she'll have no excuse to skip family Christmas like she did last year. But after her vengeful assistant books a guided cruise on the Amazon instead of the luxury beach vacation she expected, Everly is horrified to realize that she's about to spend the next 2 weeks trapped with no Wi-Fi. In the rainforest, not even Asher Adams, the ship's charming naturalist, can convince Everly that the trip will be unforgettable. Slowly but surely, though, she realizes he is right. The sights are spectacular, and with each passing day, Everly's relationship with Asher deepens, forcing her to take a long, hard look at her priorities. Everly and Asher begin to see magic in the possibility of a life together, but as the cruise nears its end and Everly's family Christmas approaches, both must decide if love is worth the risk. A merry surprise may be in store in Debbie Macomber's newest holiday delight. So it does sound like a very sweet story. It's not like my usual kind of read, but definitely something that you might want to read over the holidays when you need something kind of light and whimsical. So probably a little bit predictable, I'm guessing, but that's all right. So this is our novel, Jingle All the Way, in case you guys want to look it up. Let me know if any of you are familiar with this author or even this novel, if you read it this year for the holidays. I'd love to hear in the comments below. Let me know what your favorite item was. I think I'm pretty excited about this like hand sanitizer, and I just think it's really pretty as well, but probably the candle, which I know that's not surprising just because it is one of those scents that I absolutely love. If you guys enjoyed this video, please do give it a thumbs up. I would truly, truly appreciate it, and hopefully I see you all very, very soon in my next unboxing.